Hey, welcome to another how-to video. So today we are be looking at how to add a no-touch exit button, which is made by Hikvision, and we're going to be adding it to a basic off-the-shelf Maglock, which is connected to our Hikvision door station. Okay, so this is a little bit of a complicated setup. As you see from the diagram, we've got lots of different cables going different places, but if you follow this, you really can't go wrong. We've got a little demo coming up as well to show you in action, but we're just going to quickly go through the configuration here and hopefully you guys can learn to set one up yourself. Okay, before I continue though, I just like to say a big shout out to Alex for helping us out on this one. It took me a little trial and error. I couldn't get very far, and Alex is the man, so thank you a lot for that help. And yeah, so let's go through the setup and show you what's going on here. Okay, so we obviously have now a Maglock, which will be, you can put that to your door, and we have the no-touch exit button on the other side, which you could have your door station, okay? So obviously, you have your door station here connected to your fob reader, your keypad on one side, so the person can get in the door, and when they want to go out, they've got a no-touch exit button, which means you just hover your hand over the button, and it turns green, and it opens the door. Okay, so a nice little exit button. And like I said, very much with the times right now, and fairly inexpensive compared to the normal exit buttons, not much more. Okay, so how have we got our setup here? So this is our door station control panel at the back. Okay, from here we have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cables coming out of here. Okay, so NC1, which connects to the white common port. So if you're not sure what these colors mean, the exit button here, it comes with basically 5 cables at the back. So there's 5, we actually only need 4 of them to connect to our system, but there's 5 at the back. You just clip it in, it comes with the unit, and this is all ready to go to be connected up. Okay, you'll see it on our live demo coming up how that works. Okay, so as I said, we've got 5 cables coming out of here, and we've got the back here, so you just connect one core of the cap from NC1 to common port 1 at the back here. Okay, and you connect a common port here to the power unit, so you connect 2 cables in the same circuit here. You connect the ground here to the ground on the black cable on the unit, and we have here another power cable, so we have another core connected to the power here. And then we have the last cable, the ground, connected to the black here. So it's a little bit set up from a different one. If you saw a previous video on the Maglock, you have to incorporate the no-touch button and more or less into the design of the system. And we have now here, from the red positive cable on the Maglock, that connects to our yellow cable on our normal closed. So if you're not sure, NO means normal open, and NC, normal closed. So it connects to our normal closed button on our Maglock. So this is how you set it up. We're using a Hikvision door monitor here and a Hikvision exit button. So this is all fully compatible. It's been fully tested. It's a little bit complicated, but it does work. I will show you a live demo now, and hopefully you guys have fun trying out this one. And I'll see you on the next video. We're coming to the end of our series now, just to be wrapping it up. Hope you guys have enjoyed it and learned some stuff, and I'll see you on the next one. Cheers, thanks. Okay then, so this is our setup we have here for our live demo. As you can see, our Maglock is green, which means it's powered. It's stuck there. And we have our exit button ready to go in red, which means standby mode. Okay, and we have our little screen and card reader as usual. So let's quickly check out the Maglock, make sure that works.
The door is open.
Okay, perfect, working how it should. Let's test that once more. Okay, great. Exactly how it should work. Now we've got the exit button. There we go. So a simple, quick exit button. Okay. And this is our wiring. Let's quickly show you a close-up. On the back of the exit button, you see the 5 coloured cables coming out from here. and this is our cable coming from our door station. I'm trying to get it clear for you guys. Not liking it too much. But you can see it all on the diagram. Okay. Like I said, it's exactly wired up to the diagram. Even the colours. Done my best to show you. Okay. So that's the Maglock and door exit button in operation. Thanks for that. I hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to leave us a comment or any questions. And if you're interested, please feel free to contact us. So I hope to see you in the next one. Thanks. Bye.